Don't worry, I finished my pizza.
Gary, I see you've made your way down to the deepest recesses of the Mermalair. Oh, you took the elevator. So, how do I get to the top of this room?
Oh.
You're right. I bet those tunnels will take me up to the top. Good thinking, Gary.
Around here though. Yep, alright. Come on. Okay, this is stupid. There we go. Very nice. I'll continue this way. I don't want to do that. We needed more things. Let's go to the fog machines. I can teeter tot it, let's do it!
Hey, I know you! You're that guy!
We're gonna need a lot more power to activate the hydroacoustic Doppler modulator. You think you can handle this?
I can see Squidward's house from up here! And he's not wearing any pants! Oh wait, he never wears pants.
Wow.
Now listen up. There are 8 cylinders over there. If you throw something at the cylinders, it'll turn around to the power side. Turn all 8 cylinders around to the power side and I'll give you a reward.
Sorry, what was that? I was watching Squidward.
Just start turning those cylinders.
Alrighty, so... You didn't hit that one anyway, so it looks like that would happen to it. And it'd be all these turn around. And this is the reset button. So, yeah. Come on, press it. Press it, Patrick, press it. Got it now. I'm so stupid, honestly, but I did it, guys, and that's all that matters.
Ah, well done. Now there's enough power.
What do you need all that power for?
Why, my foot bath, of course. Here, have a golden spatula.
This will take it.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Only 30 shiny objects left. That's nice. The rolling ball area. Okay. These things are going to be seeing Mr. Krabs. I know this too.
Look, boy! There's gold under that glass! Gold, I say! My eyes are getting sweaty just looking at it! All you have to do is get that great big ball into that there cup!
My God.
How do I get the ball rolling, Mr. Krabs?
You start the process by bubble bowling up this ramp to hit that button. Good luck, SpongeBob! My wallet's counting on you!
Yeah, but I gotta use this first. There we go. What's the number? Keep up. Freaking robot almost screwed me over. Holy cow, that was stupid. I was almost stupid. And I don't have any idea how. Oh, shoot. Oh, we at least found the other sock. Okay, whatever. Whatever. I'm gonna die anyway. I wasn't doing crap.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Wow, that was funny.
Somehow I don't think he needs a hand.
That was really lucky. That was close. I didn't see him screw myself up bad. Lame. Your patch is charm, right? Nope. Absurd. This is absurd. This is stupid. And I suck at this thing. Shoot. Are you stuck? You can't reach the bullet now. This is annoying. Oh my god. I can't even focus now. I suck at this. This will probably be its own episode, honestly. This could very well be its own episode. Okay, maybe I shouldn't jump. Come on, let's finish this already. There! It's dumb.
SpongeBob. Now, how's about giving old Mr. Krabs that shiny gold? I'll give you a promotion.
You already had like six of these.
A promotion?
Sure. You'll get a whole extra 10 seconds added to your break time.
Woo! 20 seconds break!
Do I dare? No, I'm sorry, Mr. Krabs. As enticing as that sounds, I can't give this to you. I need every golden spatula I can get.
I understand, boy. I'll just dock 30 seconds from your break time instead.
Wow! That means I have a negative 20 second break! Thanks, Mr. Krabs!
Docking his break. 20 second break. I'll add an extra 10 seconds to your break time. 20 seconds.
It's time!